The future of work is at the heart of all of the major socio-economic political debates you can see raging around the world today. Whether they're about border walls or Brexit or immigration or surveillance policies or the concentration of wealth amongst the 1%. All of them are really at their root about the nature and distribution of work. And the reason these arguments are so fierce at the moment? Precisely because people understand that work's changing more quickly than ever before, and the robots aren't coming, they're here. The angst that many people are feeling in a world where machines can do everything can only be calmed by creating new, better work for people to do. That's why last year we came up with a list of 21 jobs of the future, and why we've now come up with a list of 21 more jobs. Here's some of the work we think you and your kids will be doing before not too long.
The way we interact to objects and services all around us is a communication tool. We need haptic planners to identify which wearables and touch surface platforms combine to market our brands and products. The question is, do you know when something instinctively feels right? Could you help our product teams turn a cheap device into a luxury item with the right weight and texture? Could you lead a team building sensory experiences across a range of haptic media platforms? Do you want to work at the cutting edge of technology, marketing, and materiality? Then apply today. Now, here.
Our vertical farms bring fresh food to tables faster than ever, and with a fraction of the water used by traditional farms. The technology powering this operation calls for a specifically skilled individual. The techie with a green thumb and a knack for community organizing. You'll maintain the facility, analyze crop yields, and educate our customers on best practices for preparing the produce their community needs most. With a job this important, we need the cream of the crop. Are you the needle in the haystack that we've been looking for?
We're looking for the new breed of Special Forces agents. The battlefields of tomorrow will exist in the technium, and we need digital warriors to keep our nation secure in this new battle arena. Cyber offense agents will be these new soldiers, protecting our nation's interests through offensive cyber attacks against our enemies. You won't work alone, but form part of a core unit within our National Cybersecurity Center. Do you think you've got what it takes to be the best?
Once again, we've orientated the jobs in our report around two key axes: tech-centricity and time. Some of the jobs of the future will be highly technical, but some won't. Some are already observable in the marketplace today, or some are years away from coming to fruition. Some will propel a career for 60 years, the length of time most of us will soon be working, while others will be gigs that come and go.
We're looking for someone to unpick what makes our workers tick. We've already scrapped the 9-to-5, the 5-day working week, and we're unshackling the concept of limited holiday allowance and sick leave. Why? Because they're creativity killers. How did we prove it? With people data. Now we're looking for a new head of business behavior who will oversee the ethical collection and analysis of our employee behavioral data, unlocking even more insights to transform our employees' potential. In this role, you will directly influence our people strategy, from employee experience to the collaboration culture. Think you're up to the job?
We need a machine risk officer to manage unprecedented exposure and new responsibilities related to machines. Can you proactively address machine ethics issues and help people overcome fears by building human-machine trust? And can we depend on you to protect company's brand, reputation, and finances from the unknown consequences of machines' failures? If you answered yes to either of these questions, then the role of machine risk officer is calling your name.
Video games have jumped off the TV console and into the big leagues of the sports industry. And just like regular sports fans want to share a match together, so too with esports aficionados. So we need esports arena builders to define, design, and build all aspects related to the esports industry. Tell me about your experience in cage gaming. or AR/VR displays with haptic feedback? And can you curate multi-day long fan experiences? Or what about sourcing scores of multilingual shoutcasters? Like a good game of Fortnite, the scope is huge. Are you ready to drop in?
At a time in which some of the downsides of technology are more visible than ever, the types of jobs featured in this year's report, which relate to ethics, security, and the hope that our better angels prevail, stem from our desire to continue to believe in the positive power of technological-driven progress. However work changes in the future, our foundational belief is that our human imagination and ingenuity will be the source of human work ad infinitum. Human work that is better than the often inhuman work which many people currently do, and which will soon be automated away.